Hello everyone. Today I will explain about some different topics. So today I can go to choose staircase. Okay. Right. So architecture go to choose the staircase. So when you apply the staircase, you can find out run and you can able to find out the straight and Sprill and L shape and U shape staircase you can find out. Okay, right. So when you open, when you click this one, so you can find out these properties. So the base level and top level and number of riser. So depth and everything you can find out. Okay, right. Now I can go to choose my straight staircase. Okay, right. I just click and drag it out. Okay. Right. So I just drag it and apply it. Okay. Now I can go to choose my 3D. So it's become like this. Okay. Right. Now I can go back to my east. So I can go to choose my wireframe. So it will be coming like this way. Okay. So if you want, I can go to choose my staircase, select my staircase. Here I can make it the materials. So now it's look like different type materials. And the same time I can choose it. The railing also I can make it like different style of railings. So all under the properties you can find out. Okay, right. Even now I can select here. So I can go back to the industrial assembly. So it's look like this. Okay. Again, I can go to my edit type. Here you can find out the run type here. So you can select here. So here you can go for the material type. So trade. So if you want, you can go to choose like metals. Okay, you can choose the metal. So here you can find out. And riser, I leave it because here I have removed the riser. And I just play apply and OK. So here you can find out it's totally, it's look like an industrial assembly staircase. Okay, and the same time you can select the supports. So if you want, you can go here again. You can go for the support. The support, if you want, you can able to change the material same as which one we applied from the stairs and profile. So I leave it the default, but height and width you can, total depth and everything you can. Choose it. I just put it 200, for example. Okay. Now see, it's look like this. When you select the 200, it's become like this. Okay. So it's look like this. Okay. Again, I can apply edit staircase. I can go to choose my level. Now I can go to select, right, again select, edit staircase, again I can select somewhere here. So if you want, I can able to drag it. Okay, so here you can able to drag your staircase if you want. Okay, right. Again I can apply it. So it will be look like this way. So again, I can go back to my list. So it will be ending from here. So I can choose to go to reduce the numbers. So now can find out it's become the correct level. So this is a way the easiest way you can draw the staircase. And the same time you can go to choose the annotate. Here you can find out the trade numbers. So you just select somewhere here and find out the trade numbers. Okay. So this is the way we can do the presentation or documentation that you can able to show like this.